and we are live. Hi guys, apologies for the voice. Yeah. How you do? So guys, chat, we are back again. I need some water. Be right back. Yikes. Light though. Need to turn on the light. Lana. Sorry, Lana. Hi there, what's up, man? Yeah, so now that, yeah, I was worrying that you are not gonna, you know. Oh, yeah. First game is nope. Hanford. Sure, let's go. Hello. Let's see what happens, Lee lost. I mean, we have few games coming. Then, he was inviting me like 30 minutes ago. Vortex, right? I have an invitation from Vortex. Ainan. Yeah, exactly. Stefan is here asking for a rematch. I mean, like, asking for, you know, yeah, a match. Delicious diamond, yeah. Yeah, Stefan, hold on a second. Yeah, I think we do something about it. I can't talk, you know. Now maybe
can't. Which one are you at?
Oh, okay. Who is in there? Oh, who's white there? Man's is it? Oh, of course, yeah. Rocky, you are in an invest. Got it. Yeah, I got you. Delicious. The format of the tournament is actually that you'll be playing two games. One in EU, which is your server. The other one in NA West, which is Diamond server. So it will be as as possible. So who's the first guy on top of the thing? Diamond. So
it's Diamond, West, yeah.
It is for the first game, yeah. US West. Let's go, guys. Yeah, apparently, guys, Stefan has recovered from the broken leg, so we will do the game if he is around.
Yeah, he is around.
Hi, guys.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh, hi, sir. Hi, sir.
How are you guys doing? Well, I know you're not too well. Hope you guys get well soon.
Thank you. Guys, we are actually trying our best to put all of the commentating on Rio at this
moment. I got it, bro. No problem. Oh, we're starting already. Okay, let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so this is Delicious vs. Diamond, right?
Oh, yep. Yeah. And the blue box is Diamond.
Nice.
Feel that, no, good. What is the text?
All right, Lila.
Bro, what the hell?
Sure.
Where is Vortex?
Relax.
Stefan
is here.
Why is that there?
What?
What happened?
He's trying to get you a cool case.
Yeah, he wants to get me out of my pants apparently. Go to your friends list. Underneath Vortex's name, there is a comment.
I'm not even sure how he said that.
I have no idea.
He created a private match, and he put the name. I think,
is it
really?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Diamond with another goal.
Stefan, how do you do that?
By the way, we have in the chat Lahna saying that Rio sounds like a natural commentator. I couldn't agree more.
Yeah, exactly.
Thank you, guys. What is it? Is it my accent or something?
I assume the tone, like... The All tone right. is more important.
The tone is helping,
hello,
yeah.
Hello, Lithia.
Oh, what a save.
Aditya, good news. Remember, your opponent had a broken leg? He is here now. So
back,
after
back.
This, you are going to play. After this.
Yeah, so
I'm
the
so
next game.
Watching him today.
Stefan.
Sorry, I was just saying, I'm so happy people are coming today.
Oh, yeah. To be honest, kind of, it might have been our fault to a point that we chose Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, but lots of games, guys. We had to shove it something. Oh, yeah, Rio's mic is good as well, yeah. Rio, what's your mic?
I don't even have a proper mic. I just have a SteelSeries headset. I think it's the Nova 3.
Oh, okay. Yeah, but they have a really good algorithm for noise cancellation.
Yeah, exactly. I literally put that on yesterday. They have a program.
Diamond, be the
Rum.
Oh, Diamond, can you Delicious lost his controller practically. Sorry, Diamond. The controller died.
All right.
Delicious, take your time.
Wait.
How many times?
Yikes.
Yeah, we got it. Do you have
my bat died? Actually.
Yeah. One question though: are you on Xbox? If that is the case, then you can just switch and change the batteries, right? In the plums.
Wait. So what happened? Does this count? Oh no.
Oh, I have no idea, guys.
I think we shouldn't count it.
Okay, sure.
As in, like the scores. 3-2. We should keep out 3-2.
Okay, sure. Demo, what's your opinion?
I think so. It was like 2 minutes past only we can rematch.
Oh, Nintendo. Okay, that's okay.
That's hard.
Oh, the entire console died. Oh, okay.
I didn't know it was on Nintendo.
Yeah, actually, he has told me many times, but.
Oh wow.
I see. Okay. And the thing is, I have no idea if like Nintendo, you can just plug it in and turn it on and still works or not.
No idea here too.
Yeah.
No idea either.
Stefan, hold on a second. Let me see what happened.
Yes, I can, Lana.
Yeah. There you go. Oh, by the way, guys, one more thing I need to mention is, okay.
You can't charge and play together or something?
Apparently, like, it's like Apple phones, for example, that you need to like keep it in charge for 3 hours and you get credit on.
Ah, he's already back, nice.
One thing, guys, very off topic, I want to say. Sorry if the quality of the shorts are lower in the past 1 or 2 days. I can barely make it to my PC and shorts, so sorry.
I know. Yo, hit me up.
They were not that good. But, yeah. And, like, man, like. Hello. It was like there are like 4 lines in the edit segment of whatever I'm doing. I usually copy the effects from the last shot to the next one. I couldn't do that. Like, I ruined it like 8 times. You edit with Premiere, right?
Either.
No.
Well, I use Vegas. Salmon.
Oh, okay.
Yep. Something. So I did invite him in the party, right?
Am I too loud?
I can set that up. Just wait a second. Let me see what you're trying to do. I have to choose if I hear real good and barely hear Poet and Demo, and if I want to hear. Okay. So I will decrease the views.
Lobby or okay, we can also...
I think we should set the scores 3-2 again and then
sure.
We wait for the time.
Lana, how about now?
Should be right now.
Stefan. Everyone left, right? So we have.
This game is actually.
Lana,
not...
can you tell me how is it the audio for? Well,
your game. So give me like 10 minutes so that this game is over, then I invite you.
I think diamond was 3, you were 2.
Voice chat. Anyhow, I'm voice chat also, I can't really talk. Come again? What was that?
Can you come out of the online game?
Oh, I thought you are in this.
I wanted to, but didn't work.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Yikes.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, it's good.
This is very civilized.
Yeah. If you usually this close to give up on Rocket League community in general. But yeah, apparently. Yep.
Recreating.
Delicious. I think actually Mans was chanting for you. So.
Delicious. Delicious.
Something like that. I'm just kidding. Oh.
Yeah, for those who don't know, last game between Delicious and Ants. Yeah. Right? Yeah. His controller died, so we're doing a recreation of the same. So there were 2-3, and then...
Oh, by the way, one question. Lantern, you are not GC, are you?
I don't think so.
Yeah, because like I saw someone was saying it in the Discord that Lantern is GC. I'm pretty sure he's not.
Yeah, I think they...
Is he champ?
I think so.
Alright, that's it for the scores, right?
Yes, and yep. Now the game starts! Let's go!
Oh. And... Diamond picks the key. Oh.
Okay, and... Delicious with a draw! 3-3!
3-3?
No, you wouldn't know.
That's unfortunate.
Oh yeah. Oh.
Let's go.
Delicious wins the kickoff and misses. Unfortunately.
Yeah. Let's go. Woo. Alethea, you are around for your game, right? The next game will be yours. Practically, they have 2 games.
He's there, right?
He was here.
Online.
Yeah.
I don't see him anymore.
Yeah, he's in training.
Grinding.
Okay. Yeah, he's here.
Oh, yeah. Okay, cool, man.
Delicious kind of give her a possession.
This is game one, right? What you're going to do is having 2 games.
Hi Mike, what's up mate? How you doing? I got destroyed yesterday.
Delicious with a favorite. Wave dash.
Oh yeah. Blackhawk, to be honest, it's getting a little bit interesting now. Approximately like
your game
here, and then like there, like around like 40 minutes later, I think it will be your game if Rice shows up. If not, you'll just go up to the
I think you have time about like 40 minutes, but today you have a game with Rio.
A little bit later, actually, to be honest.
If you lose, then in lower bracket, you play against me. Definitely. So you have a chance to win the whole lower bracket and go to come the first.
With a broken leg.
Sorry, become to go to final. Yeah. So, yeah, there are one, two, three games. One is happening now, so... that should be around 10 more minutes. The next
actually,
one
this is a close game though.
It is Stefan actually and,
Aditya, one more.
Diamond with the field ground pinch.
Oh,
and
no.
This is the open net.
Okay, so you managed to hit the ball there like that.
Yeah. And then we have Lahna and Reyes.
So like, never mind, the open goal
from the games that didn't happen yesterday. Then the
delicious goal. 5-5.
2 days games, which will be you, Mike
game.
With Rio, Frosty with Emirhan,
and I think
the
like
winners
actually, this is
of
the
these
of,
games that
Pat,
happening today,
guys.
Oh yeah,
which I have
should be okay. If you were an announcer,
even right now,
we can
I go down to
Pat, put your match for the latest match.
It will be quite challenging for me.
Yeah,
rather than like playing with, for example, diamonds. Because, like, you would never know what they are going to do next.
Yeah. This just takes it around again.
Yeah. A really, like, nice flip reset suddenly, and then, like, a miss in open net.
Hi,
damn it, you still have so much time. Delicious with the bump.
Frosty, you will be playing against Emirhan. Nothing. Frosty was asking, who's him playing against? I said Emirhan.
Frosty.
Yeah.
In Discord or?
No, in chat, YouTube chat.
Oh, okay.
So yikes.
Frosty. Will be it's 6-6 by the way, they are just going toe to toe. Frosty will be playing versus Emirhan.
Vicious with the save.
Yes, Mr. H also is playing with Poet today. He's in the game,
and
but,
in the plums.
We couldn't reach him.
But guys, bear in mind that this is actually.
All right, man.
Diamond
serves. Mike, see you in 40 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
Next game will
Don't be late.
Europe, and delicious ping won't be 180.
And then takes a move, and the ball.
We have a 1v1 tournament that happened.
This is so close.
Yeah, and guys, why don't you defend each other?
You can see.
Oh,
the
you should
go
on the ball. Oh, he's gonna win.
But then,
oh,
in
yeah.
general, these are the games that happening between the teammates.
Nice.
So currently, is Diamond beat.
Delicious wins the kickoff, and takes it around him, behind him. 8-7.
All right, mate.
Nice one from Delicious. And a nice goal. 9-7. 2-0 lead now for Delicious. Unfortunately, he gives away possession. And that is 10-7 for Delicious.
Okay, the moment I did the poll, it's no longer close.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
1 minute left.
Oh, yeah.
1 minute left. This is still easily comebackable. Oh, done.
Yes, oh, exactly. Delicious is winning on Diamond 7.
Yeah.
It's getting harder and harder.
But
people.
Yeah, Mike. Real Mike is saying go easy on him. I don't think he's going to go easy on anybody. But
yeah.
Finger crossed, yeah. Good luck, mate. But don't worry, you still have a lot of hopes.
Yeah.
Yes, and also, guys, all of you have still lower brackets chance. So don't be that worried about losing a game. The whole point is.
I hate my luck.
I know what you're talking
about. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So, by the way, one more thing is. Originally, the plan was that we were going to stream 8 games yesterday. Then, kind of around 8 games today. But, I'm not 8 times. Let's see if we can do that and stay on track. From Demo's voice and my own voice, I don't think we are going to keep up with that, but let's see.
Yikes. So, alright. What a save.
Now, Diamond. Guys, bear in mind that actually it is important how much. It is important what's the
how
result.
Many?
Because, like, if like the next game Diamond wins, then we have to count their goals and see who scored more goals. Okay, so. 12-8. Now we go to Delicious's Europe series.
On 20 ping, not bad.
Oh, Manz is supporting Delicious.
Mike is crying for his position in the bracket.
And to be honest, that those few top positions suddenly became too tough.
Yeah.
And Delicious with a goal.
Yeah, I know.
That is
okay,
good
save, nice
though.
Save
though. You got it this time.
Oh yeah.
Nice shot.
Good luck.
One thing. We have a saying in Farsi for football, actually. So like the team which doesn't score gets scored on. So practically that was the case right now.
pretty much, yeah.
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 Yo, Delicious kickoff's pretty good, though.
Oh, yeah.
His kickoff is very nice.
Ooh.
Nice.
Very nice. Never kick the ring. Delicious. And misses the
boost. And he scored it. Nope. Takes the ball and.
See what that could do here. That's go behind Delicious. Doesn't get it. And is it never open? Yeah.
We all saw the diamond, right?
Yep.
Yep.
Going to the camera.
I noticed Delicious doesn't use ball cap now.
Oh, I haven't noticed that.
And that was unfortunate. He was lagging a little bit.
Yeah, it was.
The diamond, that's the whole point. Like, because we know you guys are on different servers, it won't be fair if you just play, for example, with a lot of packet lost or whatever, or
Delicious with their own goals.
Yeah. I have a guess that Lana, you are right, actually.
Yeah, I would agree.
Yes.
He's taking his time.
So let's imagine my
I have a feeling, to be honest, that
in
Diamond
the
is
upper brackets.
Right,
there will be two GCs going against each other.
Diamond, he's way better than what he's doing in this game.
Yeah. Then you will be going to the lower brackets, which there you can win whoever loses the GCs up there. So they win the games,
Diamond
people come to lower brackets, play with you. You have a chance to become, to go to finals. So that would be for first or second.
I
mean,
you
did one lose also.
Already.
Yes, you still have the chance to.
Right now, Delicious is winning by 67%.
Diamond goes around Delicious.
So yeah, this is actually close.
And
okay, that was close.
Funny.
See what Delicious can do. Let's get a flick. Gets a demo. Gets a boost
as well, and
hey.
Everything about this was nice.
Yeah, you just
be ready. Next game is.
Yeah, except the shot, which was towards the corner.
Yeah.
Balloon VR. Hi, man. What's up? Tonight we have a queue of games happening.
Rio.
It's 1v1 stand happening between different players.
Oh wow, Delicious is a beautiful redirection.
Yeah.
No, I didn't.
We had time after the games, and we were partying up with people and playing matches, definitely we can play together. If not, then maybe tomorrow.
That's not exactly on us, it's YouTube's processing. So.
I think we
can
actually lower the latency a little bit.
There are three options actually.
Balloon VR,
low latency and ultra low latency or something
ultra
like that. But the ultra low one.
Do I have you in my friend?
Some other issues. For example, if you would be able to save the live for higher than quality or something.
I see, yeah.
Thanks, Lana. To be honest, like. I can't wait for that to happen. Yeah. Okay.
Missed again.
Oh, unlucky.
diamond.
Very, very, very unlucky.
I have bad blood.
Remind me of Poet. Poet and Post. The double P's.
Double P's.
Okay.
I thought we missed
that.
Oh.
Actually going to miss that as well.
Oh man. Wait, this is for
we should
more than.
This is for 3 more or 4 more?
4 more to E plus. So it needs 5 goals to be in the lead.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, he's lagging. Unfortunate.
What happened to Diamond?
He's lagging. He just doesn't really happen.
Yeah, like. Really doesn't matter. I don't know why they're playing it, but just have it just for the fun of it.
Yeah.
Yep.
But unless Diamond can score 4 goals actually in middle of overtime, then. Oh!
Okay, if this gets like 2 minutes, just send it.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I don't think it will do.
Okay.
Delicious wins. Well done, Delicious.
Well played, guys. Okay.
Nice one, dude.
Sorry, Timo, are you doing the thing or. Did I do
yeah, yeah, yeah. I have it. Now I update it.
Thank you.
Delicious one, right?
Yes.
Yes.
So, guys. Yeah, good job, actually. And it was kind of close. Also, we enjoyed watching it, so.
I enjoyed watching it. Yeah, it's pretty close.
Yeah, okay. Delicious one goes up. Now, Elitia and Vortex. Hop on, guys. Mans, by the way, you might have a game as well. I don't know. Yes, it is your turn.
Elite here, right?
Yes. Elite here. Sorry, guys. I kick Delicious and. Mans and Diamond for now. Elitia and whom? Vortex, right?
Yeah.
Yes, I invited them, but we invite us. Balloon VR. Do I have you as my friend? One and what rank you are? Which server do you play also? Which region?
No, actually Diamond, you are not out of the tournament.
Hello?
Chill, you're overreacting. There are 2 brackets, upper bracket and lower bracket. Right now, because you lost your first game, you'll go to the lower bracket and you will be playing with someone in the lower brackets. If you get 2 losses back to back, or I'm like, if you get 2 losses, then you'll go out of the tournament. So chill, just practice a little bit more. Next week, we have the lower brackets. You can do it then.
I think Maxi might be a good one.
What happens? Sorry, what's up?
I was saying, I think Diamond versus Maxi would be a good game.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe.
Maxi.
I don't actually know what rank Maxi is.
Not that high, I think. Okay, guys, first one will be Elitia's server, so I put the server as Middle East.
Does Elytra play on Middle East when he plays?
What's up?
Because does Elytra play on Middle East, like, usually?
Yes, his main server is actually Middle East.
Okay. So a lot of Middle Eastern players, they play on EU, apparently.
Yeah, because they kind of can play still, like, the ping is not that high.
Yeah.
So they're kind of okay with.
But can you open the bracket? Browser only open. I will like share with you and it refreshes everything.
It'll be an interesting game as well. Yeah.
Yes, Colombia. That's what I asked. We have other good ranked players also in the club.
Maxi is
that's it.
In which world?
Parallel universe, definitely.
Yes, I think so. Rio will be here, and we will be here anytime we can. What happened?
Vortex missing.
I opened the thing.
Yeah, you just opened. Nothing. I just wanted to be able to.
Okay.
Good 50 for the issue.
Okay, so Lahna was saying I'll get a range, I'll do it for you, okay? Does second in upper bracket get third place in tournament? Okay, no. Right. How it works. Okay, wait, let me do the full
set. Save from Vortex. Quality charging uses.
Yes, Mike. Keep your confidence up. It's gonna be a close game.
Ichia misses. And.
Balloon VR.
Ichia tries to be
add me. But tonight, now I cannot play. Later, we play some games together.
Very patient. Here gets the demo.
Good idea, but how about you try to shoot it from the door?
And.
Okay, Lahna, so no. The idea is that upper bracket and lower bracket will practically have a final for themselves. Someone wins the final for upper bracket, someone wins the final for lower bracket. Then those two players will play the final of the Credence Cup. And the guy who loses becomes second. Then the losers of upper bracket final and lower bracket final, those two players will play against each other so we can see who becomes there.
Maybe Tia is not taking it that serious.
I think
he's a bit nervous.
Playing it safe. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that he's just like, okay, whenever I try to do some fancy stuff, bites me and then so
Mike is wishing you a good health. What?
Me? Thanks, Mike. Yeah. Vortex, don't worry, next game it will be your server. Perfect, Lana. I tried to be honest, explain it, but I know it's a little bit confusing. We have the brackets and stuff ready, but yeah, sorry.
I get you, but yeah. This week we had three streams back to back. These three streams basically is specifically for these 1v1s. But on regular basis, we have three streams per week. That would be Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday. Saturday. So, yeah. That would be Vortex. He forfeited, I guess, right?
Vortex lost panic.
Vortex. Rage boot. Yeah, maybe. Probably like. Aditya is faking.
I think he turned up his turned his PC off.
Why
he gone, huh?
Did he do that? It still says he's playing Rocket League.
For me he's off man. Yes, I think so. I think Elite also.
So do we give Elite Shredder this game?
But let's see. Next game is gonna be on Stefan's server, so this ping is gonna be.
I think it's
better. Anyway, if Vortex doesn't join back because he's currently fully offline now. Nice. How long you have been playing Columbia? I mean, when did you start the Rocket League? And yes, that's it. I think we won't have a next game also on this match.
No, I don't.
Vortex!
Started 3 minutes.
What's up?
Should we start the 3 minutes if he doesn't join? We just give Elite Shredder one.
Yeah, I think actually Elite won the game. I think that's about it because Vortex is not anywhere to be found at this moment.
Okay.
The 3 minutes start now, guys. If Vortex doesn't come back, Elite wins. 3 minutes, Elite. If doesn't come back, you will win, you'll go to the next round.
So, Mike, we have one more game, Lahna and Raze. After that, it will be your game.
Yes.
So, I think it will be a little bit more than 10 minutes. We go back lobby.
Do me a favor and just bring man's one bracket higher.
Sure.
Thank you. Because Pamford is not around, so. Thank you.
Sorry, Pamford. That's unfortunate.
Oh yeah.
Unless you join right now.
What?
Is he not in the Discord?
Is Ryze in Discord?
I meant Panfit. I don't think Ryze is, no.
Sure, it is, yeah.
We will have
Actually,
more
no.
games and also friendly tournament. Yeah. Stay tuned. This is our Discord.
Sorry,
we can
bit,
check if anything happened and other players are there also. You can find a teammate or anything possible. My tone is editing.
Yeah, I think he just left the thing. Okay, guys, 3 minutes is done. Aditya goes up.
Aditya.
Yes, and I am. One second. So as you see, Aditya comes up and will be playing versus Mans. Then Lahna and Raze. Which Raze is not here. Guys, should we give 3 minutes or we have waited for too long for Raze as well? No, actually, Aditya, you'll have another game as well. Versus
Mans. Can't even contact him, which is not ideal.
Yeah. No, for today you will have another game. But thankfully, now we reached to a point that actually every player is available. So we just that juice.
It's not updating, huh?
Lahna comes instead of Raze. And then we are done. Mike and Rio the Beast.
Okay, Mike.
Get in, guys.
I am here.
Oh, you are already here, yeah. Mike.
I think you have to say goodbye to Lahna.
Yeah.
I mean, in the.
Oh, okay. Lahna, sorry for a while. I'll kick you.
Come.
Istoli.
Yeah, Mike.
And then.
Yeah, pardon, we are. It's my username is Demography. Just add.
After what? I didn't get you, Aditya. What after what? Mike is Let's not see. Online, is he?
No, he's coming.
Oh, okay.
That's
okay.
Exactly my username.
1 second, Aditya. Yes, Delicious. You also get another game today. Aditya, if you can wait for like 20, 25 minutes, then you get to play.
Mike.
But
and see
if
me.
Not, then that's fine. We'll just do the same thing as we were doing before.
When did Emir Han play?
No, Emir Han just joined the stream and said, I can't play, and he left.
Oh.
Yeah,
that was
in compared to Blueberry, which didn't even do that, so Emir Han went.
Yeah.
Yeah, I realized, Lahna. Whenever his turn came, if he wasn't around, then the 3 minute rule applies again.
Yeah.
So Mike is in.
Oh, you will go to the lower brackets, yes.
If you don't play.
We will consider you losing this game versus Mans. You'll practically go to the lower brackets and be there. Which will be next Friday, the games start. Uh.
can start the game or something.
What happened? Sorry.
When we start the game.
Mike is here. Sorry.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Sorry. My bad. Okay. Mike is in EU, right?
I believe so. Yeah. All right, okay. I'm gonna leave the voice chat.
Okay.
Bye. See you guys soon.
Bye.
See ya. Leave Austin because it, the chat and the lobby will be very like busy and all. So we decided not to.
To have people invite.
Yeah. This game is interesting.
Mike. Oh, yeah.
Unreal. Let's go with the kickoff.
Guys, cast your votes also. Who do you think will win?
Yeah, okay. This is gonna be close. This is gonna be close. Oof.
Not real. Take the shot. Off target. Not Mike. Real. This is actually getting interesting.
Yeah. It is. It is.
Okay, Lucia.
Alright. How about Lil Austin? You invite Balloon VR and you guys play together until we're done with this tournament. We love you. But really, we can't. Like, even I can't play. I'm watching. Oh, yeah. So, it's Rio scoring one and winning a kickoff, but retrieve. Whoops! Did you add me, Columbia? I mean,
versus Elitia will be after Rio versus. Okay, nice shot, and Mike scores.
Mike, I mean, we believe in you.
So yeah, Elitia, no harsh feelings. Literally, it's not in my hands or anything.
No crap, let me try for you.
Don't worry, man. If you could play, it would be perfect. If not, also. It's fine, don't worry. When does Mans have to play? Mans will be playing after Rio versus Mike. He will be playing versus. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Mike scored.
All right.
Rio hits the shot and in the
in Palms. Rio in the Palms.
Sorry, you know. Can I ask you to commentate for like 15 minutes or come back?
Sure. And this is number 6 kickoff. All right. Looking for a 50. Still holding his position. And another 50. And open it in the bombs. Mike is defending them. This is gonna be a close game. Good job, right? Good job, dude. in the plums with Rio, scoring number 4 goals. Benny. Okay. Maybe the shadow. Okay, never mind. That happened. Long offense. Waiting for the play. Both. I feel this almost. Oh no, 5-2, Rio 5, Mike 2. Two minutes left from the first game, Rio versus Mike. Well, Mike versus Mike. Air dribble in the game. Sorry guys. So, another kickoff. Mike need to seem more focused, like the beginning of the game. So to hold his position, he's doing what I was doing, making sure that I always have enough boost, but then I always losing my position. 7-2, 1 minute 44 seconds left. From game number 1, Mike versus Rio. And in the plum. Mike? What's up, mate? What happened? You can do it. Just play your game. Sorry. Good idea. By GC. Ah, close on you. See the big dash. Oh, the demo. Open nets. He's not going to score it. Rio is there with speed flipping right after he responds. And the pinch in the own goal. Right? Yeah. So, Rio offensive again. Okay. Wait. Comment. Mike score. Right? Mike score. Nice. Parallel. Flick. Shadow defense. Can he score? He was looking for the beat. Oh, the return of demo. Nice shot. In the pinch, but too late. Rio in delay. And in the plums. Last second. Fruit monkey. What's up, mate? Let me call you GT. How you doing?
Hey, dude.
Hello. First game is gone.
Yeah, I saw your commentating. It was beautiful. Thank you.
Yeah.
I think actually Rio, he left to the lobby, so that's...
Yep. Let's leave. Benny. Or I can say Balloon VR. GG's.
Hello, Little Flash. How are you? Chill, dude. But Mike, you have actually played really nicely, though. Well, at least for the beginning that I was here.
Yeah.
A little late for what, Little Flash?
Game begin. Second game.
Oh yes, Little Flash. This weekend and next weekend we'll have the tournament. So we'll start a little bit later than usual. We'll start at 3 PM Europe's time. And 2 PM UK's time.
Oh, the double. I mean the flip whistle, not double. Yes. Flip whistle. Nice one, Rio. And close one, Mike.
Like in the tournament right now, you went to the lower bracket mid flash, right? So next Friday, you will be having a game. Okay, nice.
He's going to go for a maybe. If he said, oh no, just the air dribble is in for him to score another. Real. To my.
Oh, hello, Raze. No, actually, interesting enough, you are not late. Oh, well, practically, yeah, you are a little bit late, but...
It's okay. If he is here, he is here.
Lahno, you are still here, right?
Yeah, he is in lobby, I guess.
Oh, yeah. Rama.
No, he joins the game. He has the password and all.
Oh, okay.
Close one, Mike. Let's go with the recovery.
Or not.
GG, mate. So, Lahna Race will be on, right?
Yeah, I think so. Thank you.
Well, sir.
Well, but actually, like, can we have Eddie Tia first versus Mans because he wanted to leave?
Sure. Grace, stay, please.
Grace, stay here. Lahnot, happy birthday. Your opponent is here. Nice, Lahnot.
Here is your opponent. So 4-1, 3 minutes left.
Why did this? You will be playing with the winner of Lahna and Race. But still, bear in mind that you haven't lost any game yet. So even if you lose, you go to lower bracket and still be able to continue. The
show must go on, some say.
Yeah.
Deal with the bump. Mike need to challenge it faster. Because Rio is GCN.
Yeah, Rio is Rio, so don't give them that much space.
Nice one. Ah, yeah, yeah. 5-1. Rio versus Mike. Credence Cup 1v1 2023. Here we are.
Yeah, of course you can.
Nice save from Mike. Mike need to play a little bit safe. Don't just give the ball to Rio and defend because Rio can explode very fast suddenly.
Elitia, that prize, $15 for MVP of the tournament, that is kind of like decision that me and Demo will make.
Rio with the flex and 1 minute 47 seconds left.
Man, wait, we are in the middle of the game.
Top blue.
But you will What's be up, playing Penny? Versus Elitia now after this.
Man, huh?
Yes.
Brazil.
Guys, to be honest, that MVP of the tournament, we just called it that, but the reason we put that prize is like maybe because like okay, some of the people who are playing might not have the chance of winning the tournament, so they still
So Mike forfeited.
Yes. Can get a prize. So that is not like for sure only like, you know, I think in our mind, the MVP of the tournament is like we have an idea about each player's capabilities. If you are going beyond that, you're playing better than we expected, we'll give it to you. Something like that.
GG's Mike. Well played.
Oh, yeah. Well played, both of you guys. Okay, Elitia. Okay.
Sound effect though.
Yeah. Mans and Elitia, we'll have them now in the tournament. Mans, what was your username again? This one, right? Emmanuel something, yeah. And Elitia. Mike, sorry. Gently, I'll kick you.
Mike, see you next bracket.
He actually started off pretty well.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, yeah.
I'll give him that.
A race after this Elitia versus Mans, you will be playing. Okay, Elitia, the first game will be actually in Man's Europe server.
I'll be right back, guys.
Sure.
All right. Bring water. And the game begin Elitia again with and who's going to win? Interesting. See what happens. Well, at the moment, Mans and Elitia, if they win, they will have to wait for 1, 2, 3, 4 more games, which it really depends on. No, they don't need to play today, but if the games happen today, then tomorrow they would be one of the first games. Elitia with a win in kickoff. And a goal.
So guys, Lahna and Rage, be ready after this 2 games for Elitia Man. You guys are up. And then actually we will have the winner of those two versus Delicious.
So, Elitia with 4 goals.
Yeah, guys, Trusty versus Emirhan. Emirhan is not here, Trusty is. So, if Emirhan comes, then we will have their game as well today. If not, then Trusty will go up. And to be completely honest, I don't want to be biased towards anyone, but I am pretty sure Trusty will easily win Emirhan anyway. Trusty is GC and Emirhan is
back, so. Very hard to judge.
Yeah.
Elitia and Mans without boost. It's really important to maintain the boost in 1v1 game because you have zero support if you do any mistake like. Oh, Frozen. Okay, and you do it. I think he thought about flip resetting, but then yes, and he never mind. Yeah. This arrow did it.
All that matters is that you stay calm, play your game as good as you can. That's all that matters.
Definitely. And again with 0 boost. Can he defend it? Story. This close. Nope. Zero boost again. Aditya is not scoring. Oh no, the post. That's right. We have broken net, but no boost, as you can see. In the okay, close one. This one. 1 minute 47 seconds left. Guys, it's all good. Behave. I'm in my chat. Mike and Balloon VR. Yeah. It's a free word, it's internet. Yes. Yay, 2-6. Nice. Oh yeah, can I go get a snack? You can, thank you.
Actually, I just changed it to party only people. Nah.
So, I'm back guys. Yeah, actually, Mike did destroy me in that pingos, but Mike, we will play again in this tournament.
Actually, yes, right now.
Yeah.
I mean, like, it is confirmed that you are going to play with each other, right?
Yes, we will be playing first game lower bracket, me and Mike. Yeah. So. stay tuned if you want to see what's gonna happen. I mean, if not, if that's not obvious.
Bring it on, Aditya. Don't worry. It's the early stages, but well played though. Okay, guys, Lahna versus Reyes.
So Aditya won.
Yes. No, for today, Aditya, you're done.
Where is Frosty?
Frosty is available, but Emirhan is not, so.
Emirhan is in the lobby. No? No, 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 he's not, this is Emmanuel.
Yeah, that's Mans.
Oh.
Okay, see you, Aditya. Aditya, gently kick you. Lana is here, raise. Going faster.
And.
So, both of you are actually from Europe, right? So let's. Two games in Europe, back to back.
So the next game is starting Lahna versus Reyes. Let the game begin. In the front. So, no, they need to stay more focused. Yeah.
Oh, this is the show.
What about? Who's one last one? The attempt for the pinch. He's failed. And the open it. What about that? Ay-ya-ya. So. It's 2-2. Yeah. 3 minutes, 20 seconds left. But it's almost no. Yeah, he missed the kick. He has the open net and somehow he don't score it. Go for the boost. Crazy. Really losing his position. Lana is losing his mind. Raze went for the first one, Raze. Wow. In the thumbs. Nice one, guys.
Sorry guys, I'm back.
Rio is back. Welcome back.
What do I miss? Well, I've been watching so already.
So Lana is here. Great.
Oh wow. Really? Yeah, I guess it's quick. Yeah. Yeah, true. Wait, this is pretty close, you know.
Yeah.
I'm surprised. Yeah. I hope Raze his brother isn't playing.
No, I don't think.
Ah, okay. So whose server is this on right now? Ah, okay, that's good then. Raze with the lead. Short
1 minute left. Not much time.
Is your birthday?
Oh,
our service.
Nah, I'm only post this game.
Okay, Raze shouldn't be complacent. Oh no.
What's the job?
Raze really did not need to do that. He could have just wasted time. That's some push.
And post this game. Oh, sorry,
last chance.
Oh, no.
Oh. Raze did a lot better than I thought it would. Yeah.
What a game. What a game. So we have Raze and Lahno going for the second game.
So Raze needs a 2-goal lead to win everything.
Oh, okay.
I mean, fair enough. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I did. The second game.
Raze wins the kickoff. Gave away possession. And Lana misses. Raze doesn't quite get a foul shot. Yep. Very true. Raze with a kickoff goal. They missed the boost.
So, you're back.
Ilona, I think, I'm gonna say. I don't think I've seen you before, so welcome to the channel and you say welcome to the bridge. Oh, it's Maxi. Hello, Maxi!
What? Wait.
This is your 99th YouTube channel.
Mikey, the problem is I myself also am not playing now. There are other games happening. So if I was playing myself, I would definitely like join one, two games. But it's fine. We can definitely maybe play in future.
Oh gosh. Freeze messes up his kickoff completely.
Very, very unfortunate.
I'm not sure about that, Maxi. And he also went to UM. This is the boost. Oh, Lana with a fade. This is just by an inch, and Anna has missed. Well, good bounce, and a good follow-up shot. 8-2.
First thing was close.
Yeah.
Almost demo.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Tana takes over a race. And that is another goal. Race can definitely see that. Good bump. Does he have enough boost? Close. And that is 10-2. I think Ray's lost the kickoff like 5 times in a row.
Yeah.
That was quite unfortunate.
First game was better.
Yeah. Oh, good 50 for Ray's.
17 seconds. Another pickup.
These guys well played.
Okay, well played, guys. Not that I watched the game anyways, but well played. Hi, yay, yay. Okay. Max, actually, I think we are done.
Good one. Balloon VR. How you doing?
So yeah guys, how's everyone life? Is not here. So Trusty will naturally go up. That means that we are going to have a very, very interesting game in semifinal. Which is Trusty versus Rio the Beast. Two GCs.
Ooh. Ah, it's gonna be very interesting.
Tough game.
Hello guys, I am here. Barely. that's that.
Crawling back.
What's up?
Yeah, so the next game would be Delicious and Lana, right?
Yeah, but actually, sorry, Lahna, you couldn't hear me. Delicious went to have dinner, and to be honest, I told him an estimate of 2 hours, but I was way off. We can do their game tomorrow, can?
I guess so. Yeah.
I guess, yeah.
So I guess
because
no
Mr.
More games
H
for
is
today.
Not here anyways. One second, I'll try one more time, like after 5 months of trying to invite him, but see guys, he's always offline.
Yeah.
Oh, is it a tournament in Europe?
No. Actually, maybe.
Yeah, because Maxi, Mike, and Spark, all three, they are in tournament.
Yeah, we just missed it. I just missed it.
Oh, sorry, Rio.
Nah, it ain't all good.
So yeah, guys, I think we'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 games for tomorrow, and the upper bracket will be decided completely that who is going to win what and who is going to end up where.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching.
thanks for coming and you know.
Yeah, thanks for watching. Thanks for Lahna, actually we'll do that tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yeah. So 5 more games left till the tournament finishes in upper brackets, and then next week we'll have the lower brackets.
Yes, sir.
Thanks for watching. Let's hope you and Delicious will do it tomorrow, Lahna. Sorry, I'm kind of like not able to see it as you can see. And also, I gave a very wrong estimate to Delicious that he has like 2 hours to eat dinner. Which I don't know how the hell I did that. If you win Delicious, then you'll play me. Actually, like tomorrow, you might have actually a lot more games than you would assume.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, like everyone will have like 2-3 games, I think. As long as they're winning, though, obviously. So, see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching, and thanks to Rio for coming and commentating and really helping when we couldn't talk that much.
Thanks. Oh, good. See everyone tomorrow.
Yep. See you. Thanks, guys. Bye.
Nice one, guys.
Thanks, Rio.
No worries, man. Get well soon. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
See ya. Good day. Good call. You know, as well. Okay, now. Yeah. All right. Let's go. Let's play some games. Balloon VR. Time to join the game. Look, if you start scoring and all. You are not gold. You are definitely not gold. Yeah, you play. Your movements are better. My rank in 1v1 is Pat 3. I just started playing 1v1, but mostly I play 2s with my teammate. So yeah, I can say I'm a team player more than a solo player now, but in general, you can say I'm like a camp player, because most of the time I'm playing twos. Yeah, actually, as you can see in the chat, Balloon VR is really interested to play 1v1 with me. So, yeah, I was like, let's play 1v1. Then I go sleep also. So, yikes. As you can see, my face is swollen. Lil Austin, this is actually my last game after this game. So, let's see. Your connection. His ping is bad. Apologies. Balloon, we are reveal playing Europe. But trust me, not tonight. Barely can talk. Yeah, sorry for the ping this one. Your movements are not bad. You definitely need to play more games. Oh no, you got to be kidding. The post. So, 36 seconds left on the last one. Adios, mate.
Oops.
I do really want to still. Yeah, no problem. What? That's a poet move. GG's. We will definitely play on the coming days. And how to say? I sent the Discord link also. If you want, you can join to just be updated. Then I think that's it for 2 days episode of Team Credence Cup. Well, as you can see, I can barely talk. I better go get some rest and see you guys tomorrow night around the same time, like 2-3 hours like earlier than now. But yeah, see ya. Thanks for watching. Love you guys. Bye.